Yeah, if you want to get advertised on our business guide or want to advertise, just give us a call here at the office, 0161 499 7982. Joining me in the studio live, we've got another live interview, is Rachel Kelly. Rachel, welcome to the Drive Time Show.
Thank you, thanks for having me on.
No problem. Right, got this email the other week saying that you were doing a competition.
Yeah.
For Vocalist. Tell us a little bit about that then.
It's called Brand New Artist Christmas 2015, but the Christmas is used really loosely. It's just because the winner of the competition will have a big campaign done to get to Christmas number one. It started off with 100 people in the competition, then it got whittled down to the top 50. It's now at the finals, which is the top 25, and I'm currently number 10 in the finals. The overall winner gets the chance to record their own song. That gets them put out trying to get to number one in the charts. She gets a tour, and it's a £100,000 recording contract as well.
Wow, so it's a big thing for you. How long have you been singing then, Rachel?
I started singing originally when I was about 4. I used to go around pubs and stuff with my brother, because my brother used to run his own karaoke roadshow, and I used to
Same
go in. You probably know him.
I
used to go around on Sunday afternoon, have a bit of sing-song on the karaoke, send a pint pot round to all the old men and get them to put money in for sweets at the shop.
is this a kind of a local competition that's been run, or is it national?
This one's a national one.
Okay. What's it called again?
Brand New Artist Christmas 2015.
Okay. I've never heard of that one. I've heard of UK Open Mic UK.
Yeah.
Which is similar, isn't it?
Yeah.
So where have you performed recently then for this?
To be honest, for the actual competition, I've not had to perform live at all. It's all been done online. Basically, there's a website you can go to, and it's got all the links on there where you can hear my YouTube videos and stuff like that. But I do various gigs around the Oldham, Rochdale, Manchester area, places like that.
So when you submit, do you actually submit your song onto this website, and then they do you have to do video as well with that?
I just sent in my links, and they said, right, you can be in the competition.
So they listen, and then they think, well, yeah, this...
I'm hoping they listened.
Yeah, this singer's got quite a good voice. We'd like to listen to more. What kind of things have you been singing of late?
I like to think I do a little bit of something for everyone. Mm. When I go out on gigs, I do everything from like really cheesy stuff like Steps and S Club 7.
Oh, really?
Right through to some of the older stuff like ABBA. And I always throw in the odd musical song or Disney song as well, because I'm a massive Disney fan.
Do you play musical instrument at all?
I wish I could. I'd love to learn, but...
So you need a band behind you, really, don't you? Any bands out there? Rachel's looking. So, what's your plan, then? Is that to get this recording contract, write your own music, things like that?
I have been looking into writing my own music. Because I've reached the final 25 in this competition, every finalist actually gets their own song written for them, and gets put onto a compilation album, which then gets sent out to loads of different record companies and stuff. So hopefully, even if I don't win the competition, something will come out of that. If not, I've got an audition for The Voice in July, and it's just a case of keep
really?
Pushing.
Wow, really, wow, an exclusive, eh? So with what you're doing at the minute, can people actually vote for you as well? Because that's something that I was thinking, maybe the public might have a public vote on this as well. Is that something that they're going to do in the competition?
Yeah, the whole competition's been based purely on votes from the public.
Really?
So for the last 3 months, I've constantly been spamming everyone on Facebook saying, vote for me.
Right, now listen, we have a group here called Monday Drive Time on WFM 97.2 FM with David Cox. I want as many people to get on there right now, and Rachel will join that at some point, and she'll be posting links up on there, hopefully.
Yeah.
And we'll get votes for Rachel. We've got to. Shall we have a listen to one of your songs?
Yeah, that'd be brilliant.
And we'll come back and talk a little bit more. This one, Let It Go. Is this one of your favourites?
Yeah, this is from one of my favourite Disney films, Frozen.
Okay. We'll come back in a minute. This is Rachel Kelly singing Let It Go.
To be seen, a kingdom of isolation. and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam that door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
I'm shocked. I really am. No, that it was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Have you learned to sing like that? Is it? Have you had training to do that?
Or? No, I've never had a singing lesson in my life.
Really?
Yeah.
So that's natural.
Yeah.
Singing for you. I don't know. I mean, I'm speechless because you get some singers that come on and, like we're saying off air, that they think they can sing and they can't. But that was so totally amazing. We were saying before, it's a hard song to sing as well.
It is really hard.
When you're doing songs and singing songs, are you in particular in mind of which songs I cannot touch because obviously they're too difficult for you, maybe vocally? Or is it, well, I'll have a go at it?
I'll have a go at anything. If I think it's going to work, then I'll keep at it and keep trying and trying and trying until I get it. If it's a song that clearly isn't going to work and doesn't suit my voice, then I'll just leave it.
So, what kind of genres, when you get this recording contract, obviously, I mean, you'll be looking at kind of one kind of genre, will you? Or are you going to look at all kinds, a big range of them? On what kind of song would you be singing? Would it be poppy or would you go into something else?
I'd probably end up sticking to the kind of poppy route, I think, because it's always been my favourite kind of music. I was
bit of Steps.
Yeah, Steps and S Club 7 when I was little were always my
really?
Favourites. Yeah,
dancing the way to work.
Oh yeah, still know all the dance routines now. Do still you? Do them at my gigs.
In fact, Rachel's now doing them in the studio. So. No, I'm only kidding. But yeah. So if anybody else wanted to get involved on this competition next year, or maybe. It may be too late now for them to do that. Is there any particular website that they have to go to get into the competition, really?
The competition website is www.brand-new-artist.com. If they go on there, I think it's only designed for this year's competition, but I'm sure there'll be somewhere on there where they can get in touch.
Where they can sign up.
Yeah. If not, if they search for Negat Records on Facebook and just contact them through there.
So you heard that. Rachel says get onto there and you could be like Rachel. So plans to get with a band, make a band up, are you going to do that in the future?
I did used to be part of a duo, but again, none of us ever played any instruments. We were just working from backing tracks, but I've found out that I am a lot better off on my own, and I'm getting further on my own as well.
Don't you, would you, I don't know how you feel about this, and I'm going to throw this at you now. I mean, obviously backing tracks, I think is fine for a while, but don't you feel that it could be too karaoke-ish, and maybe with a live band behind you, it might make you, make it more real, if you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know where I'm coming from. How do you feel about that then?
I'd love to have a live band if anybody wants to come and offer the services for free, preferably.
Yeah, so that's something, isn't it? And I hope you do get somebody that comes forward, and you can get your own band, the Rachel Kelly Band or something like that. You know, you heard it first on Withenshaw FM. Now, which song do you really like out of all of them that you sing? It gives us a kind of a range of songs that you do at the minute.
I think one of my favourite ones to perform is, it's another Disney one yet again, from the Little Mermaid Part of Your World, and I think that's just because I'm massively obsessed with mermaids and all things Little Mermaid. But I love the song anyway. I've always loved it since I was little. I like performing I Will Always Love You. That one always seems to go down really well. And I like the dancey ones as well, like Tragedy and ABBA, because it gets everyone up dancing.
When you're doing these performances in the pubs and stuff, what kind of a reaction are you getting from the crowd then? Because I should imagine that's important to you as well, to get the crowd behind you.
I usually get a really good reaction. Sometimes you'll get a crowd where they don't want to get up and dance, they'll just sit and listen. But I play at a pub quite often. It's actually for a charity with people with like learning and physical disabilities, and they know how to have a good time every single time I'm there. They're up dancing, singing along, and they love it. I've even got two backing dancers, I call them, that they come up on the stage with me every time I'm there dancing along.
Have you got a Facebook page where people can follow you with your progress with your singing, and maybe a website? Have you got one of them at the minute?
Yeah, I've got both. The website, which is www.rachel-kelly.yolasite.com, and my Facebook page is Rachel Kelly Song page. If you just type that in, it should come up.
So in the future, hopefully we'll get some tracks on there. Have you got any at the minute on online where people can listen to?
I've got quite a few on my website, and if there's a link on my website as well, which will take you to my YouTube. I sometimes upload little demo tracks on there and stuff.
Cool, that sounds good. We've got another song that we're going to play out in a minute. I'm going to get you to introduce it, but I want you to also tell us what it's about. So if you want to, I'm going to kind of open the airwaves to you now and just leave you to introduce it and tell the listeners about it then.
I'm not too sure if I can say what this one's about on air. At this time anyway.
Okay, that's fine.
I will say it's from a musical called Rent. I don't know if you've
heard of musical. I don't think I've seen it, but lesser known song, isn't it?
People, if I'm not too sure what I'm allowed to say at this time on air, so no, people can just Google it if they want to.
Just Google it. That's it. The safest way, just Google.
It's called Out Tonight from the musical Rent on WFM.
close to midnight. My body's talking to me. It says time for danger. It says I wanna commit a crime. Wanna be the cause of a fight. I wanna put on a tight skirt and flirt with a stranger. This chick will dance in the flames. We don't need any money. I always get in for free. You can get in too if you get in with me. Let's go out tonight. I have to go out tonight.
Out tonight with Rachel Kelly on Windsor FM 97.2. She asked me to give a shout out to Reese and Danny and all the crew down in Wales that are listening in, and all of Rachel's friends. Absolutely amazing voice there. Let's get behind Rachel Kelly, shall we? And let's. She's 10th in the whole of the country in this competition. Lynx will be coming on because Rachel's joined the group now. So Lynx, look out for them on the web on this group, and you'll be able to do your voting for Rachel. That will be absolutely fantastic.